Playground, with no children to play. Restaurant, with nobody to seat and serve. Small businesses, unoccupied. COVID-19 has changed our world in a way that nobody could have seen coming. But this will be changing in the coming weeks. Texans speculated that Governor Greg Abbott would implement a plan to reopen the state in Monday's press conference, and that he did.
Opening Texas must occur in phases. Phase one begins this Friday, May 1st. All retail stores, restaurants, movie theaters, and malls can reopen May the 1st. All museums and libraries can open. Now, to minimize the spread of COVID-19 during phase one, on the advice of doctors, I am limiting occupancy to no more than 25%. Churches and places of worship, they were kept open under the existing executive order. But effective May the 1st, they will be able to expand their capacity even more. Outdoor sports are also allowed at this time. So long, however, as it involves no more than four participants playing together at any one particular time. This is permission to open, not a requirement.
Abbott emphasizes the importance of social distancing, and if all goes well, phase two can occur as early as May 18th. Many are excited for this change in pace.
I'm happy to reopen because I'm ready to go out to eat myself at night. I'm going crazy. It definitely benefits the stores, it benefits everybody. Yeah. Most people won't go stir crazy no more.
But not everybody is completely content.
I noticed that more people are not wearing the masks, and it doesn't make any sense to me that if we're going to allow more people to go out and be in areas together, that you would not wear your mask. I just think that's a simple thing, at least for a couple of weeks, until we can figure out what this is going to look like in 2 weeks.
There are differing opinions as to whether or not reopening the state is a good call, but only time will tell what the right decision was. For Eagle Nation News, I'm Julia Bisaillon. Prosper.